Ever try tell me no different? Christ Jesus shed his blood on the grass. That's the same blood that I walk through me. Shed his blood through me. Is the blood?
You are the light of the world. Shine and the angel
tell. Pull it up, pull it up, pull it up.
Shine all about. I am the salt of the earth. Come to show many people I'm the light. Now God that bring me to the world. I am the light of the world. I'm gonna shine from every direction of the world. From the east to the north to the south. Come to tell them, come to praise the name of Jesus Christ. And tell to everyone, I'm the salt of the world. I'm gonna spread my salt and my goodness to the people. And tell them about the Father, King and Alpha and Omega. He is the beginning, he is my Lord and my Savior. I worship him and give him all the glory, cause he is worthy to be praised. Yes, I am the light of the world. I'm gonna shine my light and shine it. I am the light of the world. I am gonna shine, I'm gonna shine for every generation to see me shine. I'm gonna let the Christ in me of a shine. Messiah, youth man, after my small big man, I tell the get a youth man, I heal up the man, and up the call upon the Lord, the King, the one that give you life, on a shine. So when the devil have to see you, we can't see no more.
No more.
All he see is the Christ in you. You I am the light. I am the light that I sit on high. Yes, I am the light.
Tell the people in my mouth, my Father, you're the King, you're the Alpha. I got to spread sin myself, tell the get a youth man. You got to change your ways and say no to your Father. The relationship, you're your Father. Better know the King and the Alpha. You better know that he's the Lord, you know that he's the King, you're the Holy, say divine. He make a light inside of you, a fish and yes, you are alive. You are the light of the world, let your light
shine. Don't
let no devil, no demon, no hypocrite man hold your light down, let it shine bright. Tell me get to you.
DJ Tinashe on the mix.
I said that's why I call the name of Jesus.
You done know. Samila. Original. Big enough on the sound, Jesus.
Holy Spirit, do not guide me. Holy Spirit, do not bless me. Holy Spirit, lead me in the way. Holy Spirit, lead me on the way.
Or I'll be like me, I'll be like you be guide me.
You're done, no.
DJ Tinashe on the mix.
Samila, Dan for Dan. Original.
Big enough for the sound, Jesus.
Holy Spirit, do not guide me. Holy Spirit, do not bless me. Holy Spirit, lead me in the way.
Holy Spirit, lead me on the way. Or I'll be like me. When he died via me, he gave me the spirit of the Holy King, said the King of Kings, said the Lord of Lords. Never tell the human them that the Holy Spirit never, never leave with. Kind with, and bless with, along our journey. You better know that the Holy Spirit is well in.
Two after the hour of 6. The Afterwork Praise Network Radio Show.
No waking man.
Yours truly, GKP Sounds.
We no waking, we no waking man.
We kicking this thing off.
We
non-stop. All the way up until 9. The Afterwork Praise Network Radio Show. DJ GKP Sound blazing live. www.radiowgkpfm.com. Sore Eyes Radio. God First Radio. 102.9 FM. MZ Radio. Salt FM UK. 963 IMG. Blazing all around the world, man. Uh oh. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
DJ Tinashe on the mix.
Come on, I'm telling me that God ain't no real. He a guide me. Remember, he never created.
created no wicked man. He created man to love like he. But now in the beginning, everything turn around and me say, we no wicked, say we no wicked. We no wicked, and we are not wicked, cause we no wicked man.
Have you guys on the inside? Getting ready to crank this thing up.
Come represent kingdom.
Getting ready to crank it up.
Then we say in the kingdom, we are here the kingdom. We tell you wanna hear up the Almighty one. I mean,
well, I don't know what's happening with my Facebook. My Facebook stream tonight. But we live on YouTube.
You believe,
don't know what's happening with my IG stream tonight.
Ragamuffin, I tell you.
Yeah.
Kingdom, where we are living, kingdom.
IG. Facebook. That seems to be off the air tonight. But YouTube, we streaming live.
Mr. Fit come represent kingdom. Mr. Come represent kingdom. Mr. Me ragamuffin a fit tell you them. Mr. Inna the kingdom, we are here the king. Let we tell you what I hear.
But the show gonna continue. Nonetheless, we continuing non-stop.
DJ Tinashe on the mix. Mix it up.
Yours truly, GKP Sound. Tunes after tunes after tunes.
No. We say come represent kingdom. We say we say in the kingdom. We are here the king.
Nice to have Antigua on the lock.
The Almighty.
Mr. William Dorset. What's going on with the Antigua family?
King, better they better you when you deal with the gunner. You believe by the sword.
Prophet Stancho Cornelius.
Them rubber muffin up it.
What's going on?
We
the Soul Rise Radio crew.
Tell the better you everything started in the king.
Send me text 609-232-2924 or jump on Facebook or YouTube. Send me a messenger.
Answer to the kingdom.
WhatsApp.
Everything
Facebook messenger. 609-232-2924. Check in. YouTube. Time for our crew to check in on the YouTube.
Where you're from, youth,
let me know who you are. Where you receiving us?
No matter where
how the vibes go.
Lion, bring reggae music to every youth. Man, I say kingdom come, and I say kingdom come. Kingdom come, and I say kingdom come. And I say you them better understand now when the kingdom a come. Yeah, you know the ground and you know we a figure run. And I say kingdom come and we live.
Holy Spirit, you look behind me. Holy Spirit, you look bless me.
Another journey, you better know that the Holy Spirit is willing. bless every day. Fuck with my no try come tell me that God ain't no real. He a guide me. Remember, he never created no wicked man. He created man to love like he. But now in the beginning, everything turn around and me say, we know we kid, say we know we kid. We know we kid and we are not wicked, cause we no wicked man now.
Run things, good boy.
We ain't no wicked man now. We ain't no wicked man now.
Tell God no, we no wicked.
Oh, 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 yeah, 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 yeah. Me say fi come represent kingdom. Me say come represent kingdom. Me say me ragamuffin a fi tell the youth them. Me say inna the kingdom we are here with the king. Let we tell you wanna heal up the Almighty. Wanna me no deal with the gun and me a deal with king. Me deal with the Lord and Lord and King. Me tell the better youth when you deal with the gun and you fi live by the sword, you fi die by the sword. Let me tell them ragamuffin a fi tell the youth man. Kingdom where we all live and kingdom we fi tread. Let me tell the better youth everything starts to be the kingdom.
DJ Smash on the mix.
Me say fi come represent kingdom. Me say come represent kingdom. Me say me ragamuffin a fi tell the youth them. Me say inna the kingdom we are here with the king. Let we tell you wanna heal up. Wanna me no deal with the gun and me a deal with king. Me deal with the Lord and Lord and King.
DJ Tinashe on the mix. Mix it up.
Oh, 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 yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Me say fi come represent kingdom. Me say come represent kingdom. Me say me ragamuffin a fi tell the youth them. Me say inna the kingdom we are here with the king. Let we tell you wanna heal up the Almighty. Wanna me no deal with the gun and me a deal with king. Me deal with the Lord and Lord and King. Me tell the better youth when you deal with the gun and you fi live by the sword, you fi die by the sword. Let me tell them ragamuffin a fi tell the youth man. Kingdom where we all live and kingdom we fi tread. Let me tell the better youth everything started inna the kingdom. Come when the kingdom come, what they never tell you where the man a run, run, run. When the kingdom come, and when the kingdom come, Alpha and Omega, the beginning of it come. Everything have a answer to the kingdom. Everything have a answer to the king. I say Alpha and Omega, beginning the end. Let me tell them ragamuffin if he go come in and listen, and me go come and be a leader. Let me tell it to the youths across the nation. From a young, from a small, no matter where you're from, youth man could have been a from a Europe, could have been from Asia. I say Jamaica, it no matter where you're from,
Castamelion.
Bring reggae music to every youth man. I say kingdom come, I say kingdom come. Kingdom come, I say kingdom come. I say you them better understand now when the kingdom a come. Yeah, you know the ground and you know we a figure run. I say kingdom come, I will live on the road. Say the boy,
yeah.
The Bible, the Bible.
You're not no, Jamaican, that man for that. DJ Tinashe, yeah. On the mix.
You don't know some meal and that man for that original.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the studios of Radio WGKPFM.com. We got the man himself, the man, the myth, the legend, none other than the truth. Yo, truth. Yo, it's been a while, man. Been trying desperately to get you on the WGKPFM. And we do our nightly show called the Afterwork Network Radio Show.
Everybody, internet giving trouble this evening, boy. Yeah, boy. We ain't getting no stream on Facebook. We ain't getting no connection on IG. We only connected to YouTube. Bad Nine Trinidad just tell me that he having some internet problems down there. So I don't know. I thought it was just me alone. Seems like everybody having problems. People, let's see wifey in the background here. She's trying to avoid the camera. She crawling through. Don't want to get caught on the camera, so she crawling. Oh, highly favored say she saw me on IG. Alright, so apparently we streaming on IG still. Just I am not seeing. Alright, so thank you for that feedback, highly favored one. That's good to know. Appreciate that. We streaming, we blazing live on Facebook. Seems like we streaming on IG. No, sorry. My bad. Billy my life. Let me correct that. This time we're streaming on YouTube.
DJ Tnash.
Highly favored just confirmed that we are streaming on IG. That's good to know. Facebook. We are off Facebook unless somebody else could confirm. But on my end, I'm not seeing it on Facebook. And on my end, I'm not seeing it on IG either. I'm only seeing it on YouTube. A good buddy of mine tell me that he having some internet problems in Trinidad. So I don't know if that contributing to the problem as well. I don't know. Maybe the rapture happened earlier. And all of you who on YouTube, Facebook, IG got left behind, including myself. I don't know. Don't get too worried now. Once the rapture happen, I go be there.
I said, love him.
So once I hear the rapture happen yet, so don't worry. The Afterwork Praise Network Radio Show. 38 after the hour. We're going all the way up until 9. Full show tonight. Tonight. We're lighting up the sky. We're lighting up the scene. We have a powerful, powerful brother on the inside.
Yes, yes, and
he's so powerful.
Yes, he forgave me.
He's strong like Rambo.
Eternally, I
only remember Rambo from the 90s.
I said, Melaya.
Man, powerful like Rambo.
I'm telling you, man.
So powerful he. They decide to call him Jesus Rambo. He gonna be on the inside tonight.
As a God.
Inside the second hour.
And I love him.
So y'all stick and stay.
I will always.
YouTube.
He is a God.
Click the link. Click the share link. Share the thing with some friends, some families. Share the thing. Y'all ain't wanna miss this brother. This brother powerful like, I don't know. Like Rambo, that's why they call him Rambo.
Done, no.
Yo!
Done.
Let's go.
Original.
What a life. What a life. What a life. What a life. Every day me a become me Bible. Read our scripture. I and I know the Lord of His speaking.
Sound
the scripture. Every day me become me Bible. Say the Lord of it tell me. He gonna lead me in the righteous path. He gonna lead me and restore my soul. He gonna tell me, go guide me. If you know what, through the shadow of the valley, say my God with me.
Radio WGKPFM, blazing the best. The best. In Caribbean gospel. Holy hip hop and R&B.
The job of the Holy Spirit is to release you or restrict you from movement. God has a beeper system inside every believer who is in contact with Him, fellowship with Him, and the Holy Spirit's job is to let you know not only what to do, but when to do it. He is a God of timing. That's why Acts chapter 11, verse 12 says, Peter says, I was released by the Holy Spirit.
Then in Ladies Acts chapter 16, verse boys 6 and girls, 7, welcome to the studios of Radio WGKPFM. The Holy Spirit. God, it's the when man God will let you go man,
forward. I think I should, but something's holding me back. You ever been there? But something's holding you back from saying it right now, or something's holding you back from going there right now, or something is holding you back from doing it right now, and you wonder what it is. Now, if you don't have a spiritual antenna, you won't pick this up. If you don't have a spiritual antenna, that's why the Bible says that only those who are spiritual will be able to perceive such things. So if you are a secular Christian with secular thinking, if you are a natural man,
ladies and gentlemen,
if you're a natural woman, then you'll be messing up God's program for your life.
You are Alpha and Omega. We worship you. Sing it again.
You are Alpha and Omega.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the studios of Radio WGKPFM.com. We got the man himself, the man, the myth, the legend, none other than the truth. Yo, truth. Yo, it's been a while, man. Been trying desperately to get you on this platform in the AWGKPFM, and we. This moment in time, we want to go before the throne of grace. We want to welcome in the Holy Spirit. We want to usher in the Holy Spirit. So Father God, right now we give you thanks and praise. We stop to tell you thank you, thank you, thank you. We worship you, we welcome you. We welcome you into our presence, oh Father God. Father God, we don't take this for granted. We don't take this lightly. We take this ministry seriously, oh Father God. And we pray that your will be done. Your perfect will be done in the next few hours, oh God. Father God, we reflect all the glory to you. Father God, we love on you, oh Father God. And as you love us, oh Father God, we pray that we can extend the same kind of love to people. Right now, to all our listening audience, oh God, those who are viewing us, those who are listening to us, we can extend that kind of love to them, oh God. Let them feel your love. Let them sense your love. Let the energy flow through the airwaves and let them sense your genuine love in the next few hours, oh Father God. Let everything that we do and say reflect your glory. Let it reflect your love, oh Father God. Father God, we look for every opportunity to share the good news, the gospel, share the life, share wisdom about your good news, so that none will be without Jesus Christ, none would perish, that all would have the gift of eternal life, that all would accept the gift of eternal life, and all will turn to you and repent and turn back to you, oh Father God, and live the life that you've called them to live, Father God.
Don't say it again. We give you all.
So we give you all the honor and all the glory, Lord Jesus. You are worthy. You are so, so worthy. There is none like you, Jesus. Wish I could get some praises on the inside here tonight.
I'm all over this building.
Father God, you are good.
Declare.
And your mercy endures forever and ever and ever.
Glory.
somebody on YouTube to click the share button, share this thing. Somebody's gonna be blessed on this evening. That's what we are all about. We are about sharing the love of Jesus Christ. We are about sharing the love. We ain't keeping it to ourselves. People must see and feel and sense the love of Jesus Christ. Every time we open our mouth, everything that we do must reflect the glory of God. Need for Christian people to bombard the internet with love and love and more love. Let's show the world how to love. The world is asking for more and more love. Meanwhile, the Christians have all the answers to love. Are we not showing it? Come on, people, show some love. I'm not speaking specifically about sharing my life. No. You want to do that, that's up to you. But I'm saying, show some love.
Africa will rise and give you glory. Africa will rise and give you glory.
Good evening to you, Junior Rambo. Good evening to you, Jesus Rambo. Jesus Rambo, Junior Rumble. I tell you, my two brothers in Christ. Love the names, man. Good evening to you guys. Good evening to you, highly favored one. Good to have you guys on the inside, man. Lord, you are worthy. Somebody's gonna be blessed on this evening, man. Let's bless some people tonight. Yeah, man, I tell ya, we all about blessing people. We in the blessing business. I don't know about you, but you see me? I'm blessing people. You can't outgive God. I don't know about you, man. If I can, I'm gonna bless you. As far as it depends upon me, I'm gonna live at peace with all people, and I'm gonna bless people. Romans 12 and 18. Yes, Lord, we worship you on this evening. We love you, Father God. You are good.
Radio WGKPFM. Blazing the best. The best. In Caribbean gospel. Holy hip hop and R&B.
Well, then we're going to sing us some Jamaican songs.
Station on
but
the
if we sing it, you got to get out of those seats and you got to dance like
Soul
you're really
Radio,
from Jamaica.
Bringing you the floor.
Or your parents
every
were from
time.
Jamaica. Parents were from Jamaica. But I want you to be true to who you are.
To encourage and the word to strengthen. God First Radio, GFR 102.9.
So Arise Radio, bringing you the flow every time.
I'm made up and I won't turn back, cause I want to see my Jesus someday.
We're going to sing us some Jamaican songs. But if we sing them, you got to get out of those seats and you got to dance like you're really from Jamaica. Or your parents were from Jamaica. Parents were from Jamaica. But I want you to be true to who you are.
Success. I've got my mind made up. Oh,
Salman. Come on, somebody sing along.
Someday.
Sing, 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 sing.
I've got my mind made up, and I won't turn back, because I want to see my Jesus someday.
I've got my mind made up, and I won't turn back,
because I want to see my Jesus someday.
They say this, goodbye world. Of sin. I stand no longer with you. I made up my mind to go God's way.
The rest of my...
That's...
Say what?
I made up my mind.
I seen some Jamaican flags on the inside. I feel to get a wave.
Goodbye world.
They say, born, born, born again. Thank God I'm born again. Everybody say,
born, born, born again. Thank God I'm born again.
Try again, say,
born, born, born again. Thank God I'm born again.
Let me say it now.
Born, born, born again.
Yes, sir.
Thank God I'm born again.
They used to say,
talk to them, Pastor Danny.
On those streets of glory, let me lift my voice. All my cares are past, home at last, ever to rejoice. I'm gonna say it again. Yes.
Where my Jamaican people, them?
Gonna look upon his face.
All your traps and flags, them, man.
And the same, I am the Lord, ever Lord, all the same. Be praised, oh Lord, on the streets of glory.
This song is for those of you who forget where you're coming from. It is out of favorite one.
All you don't forget where all you come from. I don't want all you to forget where all you come from. Remember the yam.
This song is for those of you who forget where you're coming from.
Don't forget the yam and them. Go back. Check it out. Remember. Remember.
Remember the yam you used to yam. In your old sweet Jamaica land. Remember the yam you used to yam. Don't forget about where you're coming from. Remember Granny sent you to Sunday school to learn up the golden rule. I know you come a foreign come town fool, but even sending your picnic to Sunday school. Remember the yam, remember the yam, remember the yam, you used to yam. Remember the yam, remember the yam, remember the yam, you used to yam. Remember the yam, remember the yam, remember the yam, you used to yam. Remember the yam, remember the yam, remember the yam, you used to yam. Farm up farm the land, and Granny wash the clothes them with her hand. Remember all the yam you used to yam. Don't forget about where you're coming from. Remember how they did the best they can, and Granny trample down Satan. Remember all the yam you used to yam in the Westmoreland and Clarendon. Remember the yam, remember the yam, remember the yam you used to yam. Remember the yam, remember the yam, remember the yam you used to yam. Change your plan. Forget about where you're coming from. You better mind them send you out back on your hand. You ungrateful Mr. Man. With all of the pounds them in your hand. You better come back home, come with a plan. And invest some in Jamaica land. Remember the yam, remember the yam. Remember the yam, you used to yam. Remember the yam, remember the yam. Remember the yam, you used to yam. Remember the yam, remember the yam. Remember the yam, you used to yam.
This thing up. Time for us to crank this thing up. We got a packed show. We got lots of new music. Lots of great new music to feature on the inside.
We're moving, moving.
Doing some Bahamas gospel music right now. From JA, the Bahamas.
It's time to take a stand. We're moving.
Uh-oh. Some brand new music coming up.
Well, the cycle is broken.
Totally.
Tell me, can you feel it?
Victory.
And everything meant for evil, he turned it for me. Now we're
moving on.
We're moving, moving.
Strong.
We're moving, moving. We're moving.
You know that the time has come.
We're pushing through and moving. We know who
we
is
know
our strength.
Our
I said we're pushing through.
We're
to Zion.
We're
next track is brand spanking new.
This is some
showing God down.
Yes.
DJ Nicholas, brand spanking new.
Showing God now, huh? Alongside. Shana now, listen to the big mouth.
Brand spanking new.
Abnormal.
Brand spanking new.
I know you can't see it now.
See what?
And some of you want to bow. When the pressure start go, not for you want to run. So me come to tell you, hold on.
Uh-huh.
Me come to tell you, be strong. If he move the mountain,
France banking now.
If anything, he's the God that parted the sea, so he can help out you and me. So every time that I fall, it's only one man I will call.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Cheering God now. Uh-huh. Long side. Shana now, listen to the big mouth. Abnormal.
I know you can't see it now. Some of you want to bow. When the pressure start go, not for you want to run. So me come to tell you, hold on. Me come to tell you, be strong. If he move the mountain,
brand new,
then he can do anything.
Brand new.
He's the God that parted the sea, so he can help out you and me. So every time,
new music now,
it's only one
showing up. Well, DJ Nicholas.
Trust in the Savior now.
Whoa.
Some of them think that you're crazy. They want you to take it easy now. But when you trust in the Savior, everything will get better now. You got a testimony, yo. And that is the reason you're acting so. So we now study them.
Uh-huh.
We now walk, we now talk like them.
Yeah.
Out the road, we now flex like them. We love God, so we now move like them.
Uh-huh.
We got faith, so it's no problem. We trust God to the very end, yeah. And every time that we fall, it's only one.
All your thing. What you guys think? Give me some feedback. Give me some feedback. What you guys think about this brand new track? Showing God now. Featuring DJ Nicholas.
Make a way.
Something called Make a Way. Yeah, you guessed it right. Make a way.
Me, I go dancing deep because you make a, you make a way. With me, I drive me crazy. You make a, you make a way. Love Jesus, you make a way.
Instantly, him not take a day, him a the better way, him a the general. If you are the infantry, you pass the test, you just get a A. And if you think you're in a the valley of darkness, don't you forget that he make a day. And if I want thing me want you take away, for the faithless there'll be no getaway. Yahweh, the way maker, we follow him like a tailgater. Him a we judge and we jailbreaker. The shepherd and the trailblazer, him cut cut off sing the same razor. Watch us like the main theater. We sustainer, maintainer. Fix we heart better than a pacemaker.
You make a way, Yahweh, 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 Yah. You make a way,
make a way.
Yahweh, 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 Yah. You make a way.
Hosanna,
you make a, you make a way.
Hosanna,
you make a, you make a way. Say me, I go dancing deep because you make a way. Yah. With me, I drive me crazy. You make a way. Yah. Lord Jesus, you make a way.
You better read the book of Matthew. You better read the book of Matthew. You better read the book of Matthew. Jesus Rambo.
Jesus Rambo.
You better read the
Jesus Rambo.
You better read the book of Matthew. You better read the book of Matthew. Jesus Rambo.
Yes, all right,
new music. Here comes the music.
Jesus Rambo, brand new. New album, Kingdom Principle.
You better read the book of Matthew. You better read the book of Matthew. You better read the book of Matthew. Jesus Rambo.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Special guest, my sheep. Featured artist of the week, Jesus Rambo.
I want no Christian, stop the chatty mouth, hypocrite Christian. Jesus one good, good Christian, loyalty and loving a Christian. Check the message and I listen of the question. Are you a eager chicken head Christian? Read your Bible, stop be a Christian. Fast and pray and listen to this Christian. Some are on a ton pagan Christian. Sleep, you are sleep, on a wake up Christian. But on a ton religious Christian. Satan, I use you one day a Christian. My sheep.
We have a lot of new music to touch. A lot of new music to touch before we get into the big interview. Jesus Rambo at the bottom of the hour. New music to touch. Let's touch this one.
This time when we living in, them souls need more than giving in. Mankind so cruel where we living in.
This one is called God over evil, good over evil.
World where we living in.
Shoto.
No end, no beginning. The world we be living in. Can't fight iron, can't take me down.
Brand new.
Devil is a lion, no God.
New music first.
Standing firm and militant.
On the inside right here.
Fully minded.
The Afterwork Praise Network Radio Show.
Bad man, God.
New music.
Can't come room. One king in a journey, I will Yahshua. No, see me bless, I me shall prosper. Every knee shall
yes.
Bow.
All right, new thing. New thing.
Music.
Good over evil, the
music.
All of the devil feed you. Chain for the greatness of God and what if I heal you?
Heal you, heal you.
Do even better live for the world cause no other can save you.
Time
and change
you.
No other can save you. One God, one Savior.
See me pray to a pray.
Change my life for some greater. None better than Yahweh. Believe well, forgive all what try army. Man a two-man army. Keep myself to myself indeed of good choices. Just listen to my voices.
And they can change in your life before your soul haunted.
Anything in my way I get tough out. Spiritual warrior we work start knock out. Satan demons and him shut out. Roll with my Bible that's my side also. Anything in my way I get tough out. Spiritual warrior we work start knock out. Satan demons and him shut out. Roll with my Bible at my side also.
Yes, all right, new thing.
Music.
Now,
here comes the music. Music.
Watch it.
Seen this for the lady.
New music for us. Defy a general, blessed messenger. Gone missing.
In an record. We come here for one.
Brand new.
I said me come here for one.
New music first.
Watch it.
Right here.
This for the ladies. Watching the self hold them. Watching the self hold them. I sing this for the ladies. I pray God protect you all day. I pray God protect you all day.
For Trinidad and Tobago.
Another one gone missing.
Family member. Very, very, very sad days. Too much a crime. Too much a unnecessary killing. So this one is for the ladies gone missing.
Police can't even find clothes for another female victim. Ah, Jesus, we need you. Some of them wonder ruthless and evil. Mama bite.
Come on Trinidad,
Chida.
Come on Jamaica, come on Caribbean.
Send her to school for a net.
We can do a whole lot better than that, man.
The boat to save.
The world is watching.
But the destination. Oh, what about
come on Christian people, let's represent.
Another one gone missing. Another one gone missing. Oh Lord, family members stressing. Daddy never even get a chance to give her away. Another one gone missing. In the bush, them a search all evening. Police can't even find clothing for another female victim.
We're just touching some brand new music. A lot of brand new music on the inside to feature. We're touching them real quick.
In this world, ladies.
The This one is from Blessed Messenger. Something called Gone Missing. All the ladies gone missing. Trinidad, no. All around the globe. Come on, people.
Desperately wicked. Seeking.
God's heart is broken. And so too our hearts must be broken for the evil that is taking place all over our world.
The bruise, cause we no want for hurting you.
Brand new. Touching them real quick. Me and Jesus. This one is called Mr. J featuring Ruben Heights. New music first.
Any brother, now switch and change up just like the weather. Him now said you won't feel nothing, now some cheddar. With this your friend, you not feel worry, now wonder. Me tell you this your friend better than even cargo. Say him not go solo.
We get ready to go.
Send out some blessing.
Getting prepared for a big interview. Real. Jesus Rambo comes up at the bottom of the hour.
And Jesus, we are far. Me and Jesus now say far.
Still whole and strong. Things get so bad, still whole and strong. Temptation still whole and strong. No let go, man, I whole and strong. My true friend make me get so strong.
Me and Jesus, we are part. Me and Jesus now.
Good evening, God First Radio 102.9 FM.
Me and Jesus,
Mr. William Dawson.
Me and Jesus.
Good evening, Soul Rise Radio.
Jesus and
Prophet Stanshaw Cornelius.
Jesus, all is above.
Good evening, Salt FM UK.
Unlike you, none like.
Good evening, MC Radio London.
It's none like you, none like.
Nice to have all of you guys on the inside.
Yes, there is none.
Appreciate you.
You, none like you, none like you. There is none like you, Lord Jesus. There is none like you, none like you.
Me and Jesus, we apart. Me and Jesus, now say.
Change up just like the weather. Him now said you won't feel nothing or some cheddar. With this your friend, you know free worry now wonder. Me tell you this your friend better than even cargo. Say him not go sell out them friends and them cargo. Send out some blessings to them that them want to. Real true friends, that is what them should all do.
Well, I gotta do this one for my boy Sticko.
What them should all do.
This one is for my boy Sticko. Brand spanking new.
Them should all do.
Brand spanking new DJ Sticko.
What them should I do?
Out of Jamaica.
What them should I do?
In today.
What going on, DJ Sticko? Today. JA Live. This one is called Better Days.
In today's entertainment news, Sticko is going real hard, and he's in hot pursuit for better days. He's not giving up, and he wants you to keep searching as well and never give up. Let's hear what he has to say.
Yes, all right, new thing, new thing,
new thing. Here comes the music.
DJ Sticko.
For better days, and I know me can't see it. Me a try the part.
Jamaica represent.
My
boy.
Me go a work be stressed from the boss. When you check me lip appear white special. Jano, me still a stand tall. Anytime me fall.
Right so.
Bare tears full me eyes.
Every day.
Cause no money now make. Every day them a put tax pump.
Yet still me can't get no rise.
Me a look for better days and I know me can't see it. Me a try the part and me can't reach. Jaja please help me. I beg you Jaja please help me. Me a look for better days and I know me can't see it. Me a try the part and me can't reach. Jaja please help me. I beg you Jaja please help me.
You see right now.
Me a go a holy faith. Call me no say I'm a born great.
Overcome.
Me a kick down the gate.
cause it's never too late. So me tell you, same for press along. Know the success might take a long while. You fi keep on striving.
Don't give up. Wagwan DJ Sticko. Something called Better Day.
Now see it.
Brand spanking new.
I can make you reach, Jaja, please help me. I beg you, Jaja, please help me. Here look for better days and I know me can't see it. Me a try the part and me can't reach. Jaja, please help me. I beg you, Jaja, please help me.
Well, let's see this next track. I got to do this next track for my sister. For my little sissy sis.
When we reach the sea,
I call her the fireball. Well, all you don't know who I'm talking about. I call her the fireball. Whenever she's on, I always say, be easy, be easy. No trouble, no trouble. I ain't seen she on the inside tonight, but somebody, I need for somebody to run tell Sister Easy.
Only you, God.
Wrong track. Somebody run tell Sister Easy real quick. Call she out to the fireworks. Call she real quick. Somebody. Yo. Another monster hit. You see this one right here? You see this one right here?
Baby, so delighted with a little small stone.
Fire!
Baby, so delighted with a little small stone. Baby, so delighted with a little small stone. Baby, so delighted.
I don't know about you!
Stone, hit it! Look, Satan is under my feet.
Fire!
Yo! Yo, I don't know about all ya, but you see this track right here? This have some more, another monster hit. Well done again, Sister Easy. You keep bringing hits after hits after hits. Yo, somebody, run call my sister. I call her the fireball. Be easy, Sister Easy.
Shell.
Gotta drop this one.
Baby, so Goliath with a little small stone. Baby, so Goliath with a little small stone. Baby, so Goliath with a little small stone. Baby, so Goliath with a little small stone.
Hit it. Satan
is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Under my feet, Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet.
Where?
Satan is under my feet.
Where?
He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole world. He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole world. He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole world. He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole world. He got Asia. He got Jamaica. He got Africa. Venezuela, he got America, he got Canada, he got Bermuda, he got Australia.
Yes, all right,
new music. Here comes the music.
Somebody, run call my sister, Sister Izzy, fireball, the little fireball, another monster hit.
Yes, all right, new music.
Here comes the music.
It's crazy. Baby, so Goliath with a little small stone. Baby, so Goliath with a little small stone. Baby, so Goliath with a little small stone. Baby, so Goliath with a little small stone.
Hit it.
Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole world. He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole world. He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole world. He got a whole world.
Well done, Sister Easy.
A whole world.
Bring it.
He got Asia. He got Jamaica. He got Africa. Venezuela. He got America. He got Canada. He got
got Bermuda. He got Australia. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet.
Talk to them, Izzy.
Oh, so you trying to get me?
Huh?
Oh, no, not this time.
Nah.
You better step away and get behind the line.
Yeah.
You can't touch me.
Nope.
Because I'm God's plan.
Nope.
You better get to the right or the left, man.
Oh.
You can't see me.
Nope.
I'm invisible.
Hey.
I'm so Holy Ghost filled and untouchable.
Oh.
So anointed.
Yep.
And blessed by the best.
Yep.
You better think again because I take no mess.
Devil chaser, a water walker, blind healer, miracle worker, great redeemer, my conqueror, the great redeemer, the light of the world. No. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Under my feet. Satan is 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 under my feet.
Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Under my feet. Hey, Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Under my feet. Hey.
He got the whole world. He got the whole world. Got the whole world, got the whole world. Yes, he got the whole world, the whole world, the whole world.
Remember, I said, my wife, what would you want God to do? I remember in seminary, we weren't going to make it financially. It was not working out. I remember around breakfast that day, I asked my wife, what would you want God to do to say that we should keep going? She said, well, we desperately need $500 because we're not going to make it for food, for just basics, we're not going to make it. I walked to the mailbox, there's an envelope, and there are five $100 bills in the envelope. Not 400, not 600, 500. Years later, a gentleman comes up to me. He says, back there, when you were a student, God spoke to me and told me to give you a financial gift of $500. I don't know this man. I have no relationship to this man. I've not requested anything, but let me explain how God works. He can go over here and whisper. He can hear me praying over here and connect things so that He lets you know in the nick of time, you don't know who you're dealing with. Yes, God often backs us up so that we don't know what's going on, in order that we might discover He alone is God.
Weekday mornings has gotten a whole lot better on Radio WGKP FM. Tune in Monday through Friday from 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time for The William Dorsett Show, as he brings to you the latest in Caribbean news and the best in Caribbean gospel and Christian music. Join The William Dorsett Show weekday mornings, 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, right here on Radio WGKP FM. Blazing the best in Caribbean gospel, holy hip-hop, and R&B.
Come on.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy, DJ GKP Sounds here. Join me right here, Monday through Friday from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for the Afterwork Praise Network, where we bring to you the best in Caribbean gospel, holy hip-hop, and R&B. We also bring to you news, views, interviews, song requests, and prayer requests. So, come back each and every day, Monday through Friday, from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on www.radio.wgkpfm, the Afterwork Praise Network. Don't miss it.
Bigging up DJ GKP Sound. One of them, GKP, tell them, under your feet.
So Arise Radio, bringing you the flow every time.
Station on the hill, MZ Radio London.
The music to encourage and the word to strengthen. God First Radio, GFR 102.9.
Radio WGKPFM. Placing the best.
The best.
In Caribbean gospel.
Holy hip hop and R&B.
Jesus Famba. Satan Aranga.
Too much pride.
Too much pride.
If you hear this. Jesus Famba, Satan Aranga.
Too much pride.
Too much pride.
If you hate this, hate the Bible. Cause a Jesus sent me to warn you.
We warn you.
You are disciple.
Okay. You see pride.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Jesus. Jesus.
Well, let's see right about now.
Jesus.
Time for us to feature
Jesus.
Our featured artist of the week. On this evening. On this evening.
Jesus.
We got the man himself.
Jesus.
The lyrical powerhouse. The musical powerhouse. He is so powerful. He is so mighty. He's such a giant slayer for Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
I don't know how many of you inside of here are 90s and 1990s babies. But there was a movie back in the days. Sylvester Stallone.
Jesus.
He was
Jesus.
Famous for this movie, Rambo.
Jesus.
The man was a
Jesus.
Vietnam.
Jesus.
A Vietnam
Jesus.
Soldier.
Jesus.
Recon Master.
Jesus.
A soldier
Jesus.
Left in the wilderness and he survived.
Jesus.
Man, and I tell ya,
Jesus,
this guy was so powerful.
Jesus.
Took out
Jesus.
Storm into enemy's camp.
Jesus.
Took out the enemies.
Jesus.
And you see this guy on the inside tonight. He represents
Jesus.
He representing that same type of giant slayer, taking out the enemy lyrically, scripturally, biblically. They call him Jesus Rambo. So on tonight, we feature the master himself, Jesus Rambo.
Jesus. Jesus Rambo. Where's he at and I run go?
Too much pride.
Too much pride.
If you hate this, hate the Bible. That a Jesus sent me to warn you.
We warn you.
You are disciple.
Okay. You see pride. Pride and a something for your seat and hide. You will make you fall in a sin and die. No fella Lucifer, that guy lied. Lose everything and not just because pride. Pride and a something for your keep.
Good evening, Sister Easy.
Make you fall in a sin.
You're late, you're late, you're late.
No fella Lucifer, that.
Your track was blazing all over the internet. Mash up. The internet shut down. Right now we can't even get it on Facebook. We can't even get it on YouTube good. We can't even get it on IG good. You mash up the internet, Sister Easy.
I'm afraid I don't reach where you're not.
You're late.
Me want close to God.
But welcome on the inside nonetheless.
I them now live by the Bible. I just fear I'm on the run down, man.
I know you wasn't Bible studies.
Cause the fruit.
I know you went to your seminar. A little birdie whispered that to me. But your song was featured. Mash up the place.
Lie.
Tell you, man.
Just because pride and something where you keep on high.
Oh, Jesus.
You fall in the sea.
She said, oh, Jesus.
Don't follow loose.
Hey, yo, Rambo.
Lie.
ready, get ready, bro. Get ready for you. Where you there? We getting ready for that big interview with my brother DJ Jesus Rambo. Out of Clarendon, Jamaica. Where you there? Getting ready to bring him up on the YouTube, on the Zoom, feed.
In a hell you have a well cook. Fast with this speedy truth when you look. Make sure we no listen how well.
Yeah, man, I see my brother on the inside, he in the wings, man, waiting. He just shaking his head, he just nodding his head like that. Watch him. Jesus Rambo! Nice, man! Yo!
And he never bought for your mind no money. Me want to know which Bible you no study. You better repent before the moon blow.
Yeah, man.
No repentance in the grave, no sorry. And before God, nothing can tarry. Trust the Holy Ghost sweeter than his berry. Just remember Jesus dead and rise with me. Now a time for your rejoice, be merry. And your soul too precious, don't sell it. You were
the one and only.
Without money.
Jesus Rambo.
Tears can be
standing by in the wings.
Pride, and there's something where you seek and hide. He will make you fall in a sin and die. Don't follow Lucifer, that guy lied. Lose everything and not just become pride. Pride and something, seek and hide. You will make you fall in a sin and die. Don't follow Lucifer, that guy lied. Lose everything and not just become pride. Pride and something where you seek and hide. You will make you fall in a sin and die. Don't follow Lucifer, that guy lied. Lose everything and not just become pride. Pride and something where you keep and hide. You will make you fall in a sin and die. Don't follow Lucifer, that guy lied.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the studios of Radio WGKPFM.com. We got the man himself, the man, the myth, the legend, none other than the truth. Yo. Having some internet problems this evening. We have seen some technical problems this evening. So we're gonna try this once again. We're gonna try and see if we could pull up, get back the man Jesus Rambo on the Zoom, and we go fix this thing. All right, y'all, just bear with me real quick. We're gonna start it once again.
Just push on.
Rambo. I see a ton of Rango. A Jesus Rambo. Repent, repent, repent. Repent, repent, repent. Me a tell you, repent, for the kingdom is at hand. For them crucify the Son of Man. No friend can save you, no house or land. Hear me now, man. Right now, repent, for the kingdom is at hand. For them crucify the Son of Man. No money can save you, no house or land. Hear me now, man. Jesus has come back, and anybody when I straight up, I forget up and sit up and run.
All right, so we got the man, we fix it, we got him on the inside. Yo Rambo, give me a little song check there, you hearing me? Give me a little audio check there real quick.
Christ over rice.
Ah, yeah, I love it, man. All the time. No sticking, no delaying, no playing. I tell ya, yo, y'all watch out, you know. They call him Jesus Rambo, you know. So watch out.
For the kingdom is at hand. For them crucify the Son of Man. No money can save you, no
house. Yo, Rambo, good evening to you, my brother. No sticking, no delaying. Let's jump into this thing one time, brother. Let's go. Good evening to you. How you doing?
All right, man. So God be the glory there, you know. Go on, Wally. Same way.
Yes, sir, man. I tell you. God is good. He is worthy to be praised. Amen and amen. Yo, Rambo, it's a pleasure to have you on the inside. It's always good, you know, when brethren could come together and just glorify God. So let me introduce you properly. Let me call you by your government name. Your government name. They call him let me see. I want to mess it up.
Lamar David.
Yes, Lamar David. AKA Jesus Rambo. Yo, so you know I had to ask you about the name, and now I already know, I already give the prelude to the name already, but I want you to explain to the people and them, for people and them who, you might have some young listeners out there who ain't know nothing about Rambo, I want you to explain the story behind the name for the people them.
Well, the name come by, you know, because when I used to do dancehall, I used to do secular music, dancehall. I go by the name Blem or Blems, you know?
Yeah.
And when I turn over my life to Christ, that name of a dirty side in the streets, you
mm-hmm,
know?
Mm-hmm.
So, always, Christ is my role model and my teacher.
Amen.
And I always want to be like Christ, you know? So, I tell you the honest truth, I always want a name that can represent it, because that's who I want to represent. And trust me, when I give my life to Christ,
mm-hmm,
because I was a lone
so talk story. To me about it. Tell me about it. The people and them need to hear the story. Give me the short version, because I know it long.
Yeah. I was a bad boy in the street as well, you know. So I get the name and then I convert to Christ. I decide that, Father, I need a name that's going to represent you. And actually, I never twist nor turn. The name Jesus Rambo just come in my head. And God just, Jesus give me that.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus give me that.
Yeah.
I am a fighter from day one.
Right.
Coming to Christ, devil have a move. I fight harder for Christ.
Jesus
Rambo, God give me to represent him. So that's what I'm using. You understand?
Amen. Yeah, man. Fire all the way, man. Non-stop fire all the way. Man, and I tell you, your music is so moving, man. It's so pulsating. Now, that's my type of music. My style of music. I don't know if you ever listened to my program before, if you ever watched my program before, but you see high energy? That's me right through. You understand? Yeah, man. And I believe, you know, you had to dance for Jesus. Nothing wrong with dancing for Jesus. Nothing wrong with being excited for Jesus. You understand? There's a time and a place, of course, but being excited for Jesus and fighting for Jesus and stand up. So that's what it's all about, man. All about that. So out of Clarendon, Jamaica, out of the bad boy business into the gospel business. How many years now?
I turned over my life in 2015. And then I have 2016, 17. When he turned 18, I take it more serious.
Take the business side of it more serious.
Because at that time I was looking for somebody to kill them and I wasn't giving up until I murdered them, you know? So the Lord get me right here, you know? So I'm gonna be telling you, 2018 I take it more seriously, you know?
Right. And when you say take it more seriously, what does that entail? What does that look like, the business aspect of it? You know, talk to me about that whole business aspect. Enlighten people about that whole difference between taking it lightly and versus taking it seriously as a business.
Well, taking it lightly is when you don't fully convert. That is what Jesus talked about, lukewarm.
Mm-hmm.
You have one foot in and one foot out.
Mm-hmm.
Understand? Because honestly, this guy did me something. Because when I turned over my life to Christ, you know, I heard about something that he did me from 2015. So 2017, I heard what he did me.
Wait. Who are we talking about here? I missed that part.
Somebody I did consider my friend.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Got you.
Yeah, did me something that, and when I find out in 2017, when I was in church still, I come out of church because I decide that I have to murder this guy.
Oh, okay.
Yes, and that's how the devil works. Understand?
Mm-hmm.
That's how the devil works, because the devil see that I wasn't going to turn back, but to find out that this guy, I consider he was my friend and he was living with me.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? This guy was planning to take my life and do a lot of things.
Wow.
Understand? And this guy even switched the bullets them in my gun because he was planning to kill me as well.
Wow.
You know, so when I heard what he had did me, then a lot of reflection started. You know, so I decided, so I said, this is why certain things was going on. This is why he was doing certain things. So I come out of church now and decide that I'm going to empty my tool clip in his head. And there's a place up here that I call Home Depot in America.
Mm-hmm.
I decided that I'm going to buy a machete.
Mm-hmm.
And after I empty my tool clip in his head, I'm going to chop off his head, you know?
Wow.
And then I'm going to shoot out with police, because I had make up my mind that I'm not going back to jail, because I don't like when water talking to me. I don't like people talk to me, sir. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I just decided that I'm just gonna shoot out with police and they're gonna kill because I'm not going back to jail again. Mm. And trust me, bro, you know, it was a real, like, I was so determined. I went to club, I went to different places for this guy. And I remember one night a guy called and said, yo, the guy's right in the club.
Mm-hmm.
And soon as I'm about to take up the gun,
mm-hmm.
go to the club, somebody, a church brother, all the way in Jamaica, it was around after 3.
Mm-hmm.
A church brother all the way in Jamaica called me and said, whatever you're gonna do, don't do it. The Holy Spirit said, don't move.
Wow.
Don't
do it. Wow.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
And then I relaxed. And then I was still determined to kill this guy. Mm-hmm. Honestly. So I went to the clubs and looking for him. I don't see him. And when I went to party, you know, people would, like, tens in the party and all, because people know I turn over my life and they know how I was in the street, different.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we don't play with people. If it's gunshot, it's gunshot. It's not a long talk, you know? As we used to believe that you can play just like us. It's open. Is who shot reach who first and who bleed out first and who dead. So that was just the mentality of Satan. Again, and trust me, bro, one day, a lady called me. I haven't seen this church lady in about six, 5.5 years.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
For that church that me and Papa San used to go to that church.
Yeah.
Just me, bro. The lady called me and the lady said to me, you know who is this?
Mm-hmm.
Because I was in here crying. I think it was a Father's Day.
Mm-hmm.
It was a Father's Day and I was in here crying and I didn't have anything to eat, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So I was crying and I was saying to the Lord, I said, Lord, I need an answer today. And if you don't give me an answer today, every single person that ever hurt me in my life, I'm going to look for them and I'm going to murder them one
wow.
by one.
Wow. Wow.
You know?
Wow.
And I was crying. And every time I talk my testimony, bring tears because I know what God did for me. And that day, God see my heart. And God know that I'm going to go on a killing spree, you know?
Wow.
Because I was even praying that, yo, I'm going to kill my mother too.
What? Again.
Yeah.
Whoa.
That was the devil. Like, this yeah, day, yeah, I'm yeah. just going to murder every single person.
Yeah.
Every person. Like, honestly.
Uh-huh.
You get? And I was eating the white rice and ketchup because uh-huh. I didn't have anything to eat. So I cooked some white rice and I put the ketchup on it and I was eating. And while I was crying to the Lord, my phone ring.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know the number.
Mm-hmm.
And I wasn't going to answer. And when I answered, the lady said to me, an elderly lady, she said, you know, Lamar, you know who's this? Because I recognized her voice. And I said, yes, yeah, Sister Cherry.
Mm-hmm.
So she was like, the Lord have been showing in my spirit for weeks.
Wow. Wow. Amen. Amen.
This. Every time I talk of it.
Take your time, bro. Take your time, brother. It's real. It's real.
Every time I talk about it, it brings tears, you know?
Mm-hmm. What? That to God, know that God is real. To
God
know
is
that
real.
God is real. That there is a real God out there and there is no coincidence whatsoever where he is concerned and where it's
yeah.
where he concerns his people and his children. Yeah.
This is why, bro. You see me?
Uh-huh.
I go hard for God.
Amen.
I'm not saying I'm perfect.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
But if it's for me to stay to myself, to stay holy, bro.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna do that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You get me?
Yeah.
Because I don't want to mix. I don't try to live my life the same. If it was back in the streets or... No. Because mm-hmm. I know my trigger. I know myself. You get me?
Mm-hmm.
So I don't have to prove nothing to nobody. Because I observe Jesus.
Amen.
He said, no man take my life from me. But I lay it down.
Yes, sir.
I observe... He have all his power. He didn't have to defend himself. You get me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He humble, bro. So, the lady called me, and the lady said, the Lord have been showing him my spirit for weeks. And he said, you must turn over your life.
Mm-hmm.
Because Mr. Death is at your door, not
you. Mm-hmm.
The Lord said, he loves you.
Mm-hmm.
God is on a new butt. If you don't turn over your life, you're gonna die.
Mm-hmm.
Bro,
mm-hmm.
Do you know when that lady called me? When she called me, she was like, where you live?
Mm-hmm.
And when I tell that lady where I live, that lady was downstairs from my house, bro.
Downstairs?
Downstairs, bro, at the gas station.
Mm-hmm.
I never see, if you step out my door, you could see the gas station.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I haven't seen this lady for about 6 years, bro.
Uh-huh.
And that day, God see my heart.
That lady was just around the corner from you.
Murder spree, bro. And I don't care what, because I've been hurt so much. I can tell you, I don't grow with love.
Uh-huh.
I learned on TV, bro.
Right.
You get?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I grew to kill people, bro. Nobody showed me love but my granny, yo.
Wow.
Wow. My grandmother showed me love, bro.
Wow.
And when I talk my testimony, I see a lot of friends and a lot of family despise me. But I don't come to lie on camera. I don't need no... I have to stand before God.
Amen.
You get me, bro?
Amen.
I'm not come on no internet trying to get views or trying to get like. Right. I try to live to appreciate and love God, bro.
Amen.
Because I know where God brought me from.
Yes,
and
sir.
I know He loved me. And I know when if it wasn't for Him, I would commit suicide. And when I said commit suicide, I would kill myself. I literally let police shoot me.
Right.
Or something like that.
Right. You were going to take people out.
Yes, brother. And when she called me, she said she was downstairs. She was at the gas station. And I told her, I live right here. Did you know, bro, that lady turned on her car and she come to my house.
Mm-hmm.
And that lady... come upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
You know that lady have oxtail and rice and peas now.
Amen.
A lot of oxtail and rice and peas, bro.
Uh-huh, uh-huh, uh-huh.
And everybody know in Jamaica, when you're eating rice and peas and oxtail, you're eating a big meal.
You're eating a good meal.
You're eating a good meal.
Mm-hmm.
And that moment, I'm trying to show you that I was eating rice
and ketchup. Rice and ketchup, and this lady bring food for you.
And this lady, I was hungry. You get me?
Yeah.
And I was gonna go on killing spree, if God didn't give me an answer, brother.
Wow.
And God answered my prayer. The two prayer, bro.
Yeah.
Turn over your life.
Amen.
And I was hungry, bro. And that lady didn't know anything. She said, the Lord have been showing in my spirit for weeks. And that lady bring oxtail and rice and peas and said, listen, I got this oxtail and rice and peas. I was coming from my friend's house and she have a lot of oxtail and rice and peas. If you want oxtail, you can have it. Bro,
right.
She didn't cook it, bro. She was coming from her friend, brother.
Yeah. Wow.
So.
Wow.
I don't watch people be don't believe in God, bro.
Mm-hmm.
You get me? I know God. And from when I was a little boy, I always want to be a pastor, bro. And I think that is something that kept me. When everybody want to be police, doctor, lawyer, I always want to be a pastor.
Really?
From I know myself.
Wow. So
I always want to be a pastor, bro.
Wow. Amen.
You get me.
Amen. And it seems like the devil knew that, and the devil was trying desperately to thwart that.
He tried everything to kill me. I get gunshot, bro. I could have died too, bro.
Wow.
You know? When I was selling drugs, bro, remember I used to rob people. We used to fire a lot of shot. We used to do a lot of things. You know, we run street. When I was in high school here, because I didn't know love, I'm going to school with my ever half my 38 or half a machete in my bag.
Wow.
You get me?
Yeah.
I was running Jamaican gang and everything. You get me? I go through so much. I was homeless as well. I was sick as well. Man, I could have died a lot of time.
Mm-hmm.
See that? If me and you in something and I could have get to hurt you, bro, I used to cut up my skin with knife.
Because
I used to angry. I used to afraid to sleep. Because while I was asleep, I drop in hell. I see myself falling in hell a lot of time. A lot of snake would be biting me up. I'll go to hell in through snake mouth.
Wow.
And a lot, man, vice used to talk to me, bro. Like, even when me and my ex-baby mom used to live with me.
Mm-hmm.
And when we used to in argument, I used to watch her at night. And a voice would like tell me, like, just stab her up in her sleep or cut her throat. You get me?
Yeah. And what do you think is the reason that you never actually went through with that with your baby
because
mother?
Because I said I always, as much as be, I grew up in church. But I always wanna be a pastor.
Uh-huh.
So that little, the Bible said, grow kids away.
Amen.
The way it would be, they and never go. Depart
they
from
never,
it.
Never depart from it. Amen.
So hear always this little voice.
Amen.
You have a lot to lose.
Amen.
You always this little voice. No.
That's not right.
We're fighting, you know, bro. Again, you know, you have good and evil.
Yeah.
It's good voice you're going to listen to, because there is God. If God bless us and give us to choose, he give us free will.
Mm-hmm.
He never just give you one to say, here, what? I was bad because. That's why I don't like when people grow up and say, I'm this way because my father was a deer and I was at this. And no.
You have a choice.
Believe that.
Yeah.
Yeah, you've been through some stuff, but whatever you've been through, it's supposed to make you.
Yeah.
It's supposed to make you.
Mm-hmm.
If your father wasn't there for you as a kid, when you have kids, don't be like your father. Don't Amen. Make you fight, oh, because my dad, I don't know. No.
No.
Yeah. No.
Choose differently.
You're supposed to always strive to be better.
Mm.
And trust me, bro, that's why I didn't go, because God, I always have that thought in me. I want to live for Jesus. I want to go to heaven.
Mm-hmm.
That's why it hurt me so much now when there's a lot of people don't care about their soul.
Right.
It hurt me.
Yeah.
Because they think they're just going to die, or they're just going to do something, and then when I die, that's it.
They're
I just... will come back as whatever I choose to be, come back.
Yeah.
The devil is a liar, bro.
They choose to believe that lie. They have that choice, you know. That is the choice. We all, God gave all of us that opportunity, that choice, that freedom of choice. And God desires for none to perish. Everyone has equal opportunity. Yes, I know it may still have a few remnants in certain parts of the world who may not have heard the gospel, who may not know anything about Jesus Christ, but the gospel is reaching. And hopefully programs like these, you know, with internet and that kind of stuff, with missionaries all throughout the world and that kind of stuff. But the point I'm making is everybody has heard. Everybody can see the glory of God all around. The gospel is out there, and you have to choose. You can't wait and say, well, I'm waiting for God to call me and I'm waiting for a sign. God chose to work through you in that unique way. You have a unique testimony. You understand? I, for example, like I interview, what's his name last week? And he said he don't have a testimony like that. You know, one of those, you know, testimony, for example, like yours. He grew up in church. You know what I'm saying? Some people grow up in church and they just decide, you know, eventually to give their life totally to Christ. But some people have, God had to pursue them in that type of way. And God pursued you until you make that choice. So everybody is unique. And at the end of the day, we all have that choice to make, whether we want to continue believing the lie of the enemy, or we want to believe what God say is true. We want to believe that God is true, and we want to believe that what the Bible say is true. And once you believe that, the choice thereafter is what you're going to do with that truth that you know to be truth. You have an action. You have to live according to that truth. It doesn't just stop there with knowing that, okay, that's some people. Yo, Rambo. It has some people. They know that the Bible is true, eh?
Yes.
They know that the Bible is true. They know that God is true. But you know what? They want to take it further than that. When you ask them, they say, oh, yeah, I believe in the Bible. Yeah, I believe in God. Okay. Is that it? For them, that's it. That's as much as they want to give. They want to give God that. But they ain't take any time to read the Bible and see what it says. It says that you have to follow. You know the truth now, but you got to follow it. They ain't want to go that far. They want to continue to live and continue to do what they want. But you know what that is, Rambo? That's just part of the lie. That's just living part of the lie, man. Yo.
You know what, with God, it doesn't matter if you can read or not.
Mm-hmm.
The Bible said, he called it... unsophisticated or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody that God, most of the people them that God called, it's not no that God used or chose mm-hmm. is mm-hmm. not educated, intelligent.
Right, right,
if
right.
You read the Bible.
No.
God used the foolish things
amen.
To confirm the wise.
So, yes, sir.
And this is the problem when a lot of people, they think they are too smart.
Yes.
They think they are too intelligent.
Yes.
Too
sophisticated. Yes.
Yes. You know? So, bro, it don't matter if you can read or not. God give you that true choice and give you that common sense.
Yes.
To know that I am who I am.
Yes.
It is going to be, you're going to choose. Nobody can serve two masters.
Yes, sir.
You're going to choose me or what are you going to choose?
Yep.
That way. But I am not going to force you.
Right.
Just like Adam and Eve.
Mm-hmm.
Eve know it. God never does Aaron. Here's a garden. Go have fun. He put it there and said, listen, I'm putting you here.
Mm-hmm.
You see that and that and that. He give them most, not all, mm-hmm. most of the things and said, but that one, everything there, but that one, just one thing.
Yeah.
A tree of good and evil, do not eat from it.
Yep. Yep.
And you see that? Don't eat from it.
Yeah.
Because the day you will surely, you're going to die when you do it.
Yeah.
But still, yet here comes the devil now. Here comes the devil with his lie.
Yeah.
And it's the same thing happening right now. What does the devil use and trick Eve?
Yeah, yeah.
Don't listen to God. God know the day you do it, you cannot be wise and be like God. And this is what's going on now with this generation.
Mm-hmm.
They think they are God. Mm. They want to stipe up themselves with God.
Yeah.
That's why these Jamaicans, young guy, come up with this thought, oh, bro, God. I told them I don't want nobody call me no bro, God. Bro.
Wow.
And they said, my God, wagwan, my God. Nobody call, bro. When it comes to God, I don't like nobody to, I don't play them
games. Yeah.
You get me?
Mm.
Because, yeah, we can hide from people, but all of God have a way to show you up.
Amen.
Don't matter how high you hide.
Yeah.
You have a way where he said, remember he said, my spirit don't always gonna dwell with
dwell
man.
With man. Yeah. Yeah.
And he have a way when he said he want, you know, because he love us. The Bible said, it's not his will for all of us to perish.
No.
And no one to perish.
No.
But it's just our carnal way. So guess what? You want to believe that? I tell you, that is wrong. You want to believe it, you know what? I give you up to a reprobated mind. Mm-hmm. Whatever you believe.
Yes. Yeah. Yep. I give you over. I give you. All right. You want to do what you want to do? Go ahead. You're going to end up becoming what you want to become. That very same thing that you want to become, you will become that. All right.
People just need to stop preaching our gospel thing where God bless you and God love you and God. People need to understand that how God is going to bless.
Mm-hmm.
How you think God is going to bless? You think you're going to dip under the water and just said, oh, yeah, I'm a Christian now.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You can't go to school and sit down every day, just sit because you don't go. You just sit in the class and say, oh, I attend school and you think you're going to pass.
Amen. Amen. You got to put in the work.
Not because in the school, not because in the classroom.
Yep.
When passing grade come, you're not going to pass.
Yes, sir. You got to put in the work.
And that is what a lot of Christians, they're not reading the Bible.
Right.
They're not praying.
Yes.
They're not passing.
No.
They're not trying to win souls.
No.
None of that.
And they want to call themselves Christian. And they want to call themselves blessed.
Oh.
Yeah. Yep. I got you, bro. Yep.
you can drive a car, but if you don't have a license, you're not a legal driver.
No. Yes, sir.
You have to get your license. So guess what? You can sit and say, oh, I'm a Christian and walk around, but guess what? The Bible show you, you know, about that tree servant that the master give the talent.
Mm-hmm.
You know that part in the scripture?
Mm-hmm.
And two gain and bear.
Yeah,
but what bury it.
Yep. Yep.
And what Jesus said.
Mm-hmm,
what do you think? He think he was doing something good.
He think he was smart.
Said, when my master come, hear what? I'm going to present back what you give me. I never did.
Yeah. Jesus say, you're lazy and slothful person. Take it away from him and give it to the one who have 10 talents because he invested it. To whom much is given, much is required. Amen.
Yes, bro.
Yo, bro, yes. Man, we could go on and on and on talking all night, preaching the word, man. Man, I love chopping it up with my brothers and sisters, you know, about the things of God, man. It's awesome. It's always awesome, awesome, awesome. But yo, Rambo, you have a monster album out now. I wanna highlight the album real quick. We running short on time, but real quick. Tell us real quick about the album, how it's doing, and where people can go to find your music to support you.
Well, the album is everywhere that music sells, and every digital platform, music is there. Facebook is Jesus Rambo. Instagram, Real Jesus Rambo. You know? And Minister Marcellus is on Minister Marcellus on my Facebook. That's my management. And D90PL, who know D90PL?
Yes, sir.
If you want to reach me out and reach out to D90PL. But my music is everywhere. Where you stand, just type in Jesus Rambo, the name of the album, it's Kingdom Principle.
Kingdom Principle, monster album, man, mashing up the place right now. And this big tune, Pride, yo, that tune is fire, bro. pure fire, real energy. I love it, bro. Yo, yeah, man, monster album, man. Love it. I love the ministry. I love the heart. I love the passion. I love the fire for God. You understand? It's been a pleasure talking with you, my brother. Keep going strong for the Lord. Keep going strong for the Lord. Keep going strong for the Lord. You understand? You're always welcome to come back anytime again on the show. You understand? Yes. We go chop it up again. You understand? Talk all things concerning God. And we go represent the kingdom. You understand?
Yes.
Yo, so as we go, I want to give you the opportunity, you know, to shout out anybody. If you want to say hi, hello to anybody out there, go ahead. The floor is yours.
Yeah, more and big up all of my fans, them all around.
Mm-hmm.
And I want to big up Awesome Praise Ministry, Blood of Jesus Production, Kadia. Big up my sister, Izzy. Big up my brother, AGB, a God boy as well. And more and big up my wife in Trinidad, same way, you know?
Amen.
Yeah, Trinidad, my wife come from, you know?
Oh, that's what's up. Big up.
Yeah.
Big up sister Lamar Davy. What's going on, Sister Davy? Nice to have you on the inside.
Yeah. Big up everybody, you know? Big up all of Sandy Grandy and all of Port of Spain and all of everybody.
Oh, that's what's up, man. Yeah, man. You're well no place in Trinidad, man. Yeah, man. That's what's up, man.
I'm a second home that.
Right.
So I'm big up Dupito, Island Roads,
DJ Doobie, my boy. Yes, sir.
Big
yes,
up yourself, too, brother. But more and tell the people them this. You have to just seek God with all your heart. And remember this, people gonna use your past and judge you. But I can tell you, my brother was a junk, them call him Noah. David have an affair and kill Uriah. Who them said to young Timothy Jeremiah, three times deny Christ and my brother Peter. She used to worry about everything, Sister Martha. Suicidal thought was Elijah. Jacob was a liar. Isaac the dreamer. Proud prosecutor and Samson humanizer. So don't use my past and judge me. Don't use my past. Yes, brother.
Yo, my brother Jesus Rambo just dropped some fire lyrics on for us on the inside. Yo, we going out with Pride. Yo, Rambo, I want to ask you a big favor. Give us a little shout out, Radio WGKP, representing Jesus Rambo, and this is Pride. Give me a nice little shout out there.
Jesus Rambo, I represent for WJFT, you know? And when I tell them, say, Satan Kingdom. And we say, big up yourself, brother. You know, say, heart of love and souls to save, okay? Yeah, man. Christ over rice all the while.
Where Satan a run go? too much pride.
Too much pride.
If you hate this, hate the Bible. Cause Jesus sent me to warn you. We warn you. You are disciple. Okay. Use the track.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Jesus Tamba. Where's the Etanaranga?
Hey!
Too much pride.
Too much.
If you hate
too much.
This, hate the Bible.
Hey!
Cause Jesus
hey.
Sent me to warn
hey.
We warn you.
Hey.
You are disciple.
What?
What? Okay. Jesus Famba, Jesus Famba, Jesus Famba.
Yo, ladies and gentlemen,
Jesus Famba.
As we take it out,
Jesus
Famba. Big tune.
Jesus Famba.
This one is called Pride.
Jesus Famba.
Representing.
Jesus.
Out of Clarendon, Jamaica.
Jesus Famba.
Jesus Rambo.
Jesus Famba.
No fire.
Jesus Famba.
Yeah.
Jesus Famba.
No action, no fire.
Jesus Famba.
How you say, Rambo?
Jesus Famba.
Jesus on rice. Rice on Jesus.
Rice over rice.
Rice over rice. I like it.
Famba. Jesus Famba.
Fire,
Jesus
fire,
Famba.
Fire, fire, fire.
Jesus Famba, Jesus Famba, where's the Etanaranga? Too much pride,
too much pride.
If you hate this, hate the Bible, cause Jesus sent me to warn you. We warn you, you are disciple. Okay, use the pride, pride in a sin for your seat and pride. He will make you fall in a sin and die. No father Lucifer, that guy lied. Lose everything and not just because pride. Pride and a sin.
It was nice to have you on the inside, bro.
Yeah.
As we continue with the Afterwork Praise Network Radio Show,
so
thank you very much, bro.
No,
it was a pleasure to have you on the inside. Thank you, thank you, thank you so very, very, very much. Appreciate you taking time out from your busy schedule. Thank you so very much, brother.
Jesus Famba, where's the Etanaranga? Too much pride,
too much pride.
If you hate this, hate the Bible. Cause Jesus sent me to warn you. We warn you. You are disciple. Okay. You see pride, pride and a something for your seek and hide. He will make you fall in a sin and die. No father Lucifer, that guy lied. Lose everything and not just because pride. Pride and a something for your keep and hide. Make you fall in a sin and die. Don't fall a Lucifer that guy lied. Lose everything and just because
every man stop in a the gospel.
Me have a few questions no one ask you. Why so much hypocrite in a the gospel? You know one save soul again, me a ask you. You a live for your preacher practice. I be a actor, me sing an actress. And me pray don't reach where you not kiss. Me want close to God like Johnny Baptist.
No for them now live by the Bible. I just fear on the rundown and tiger.
You shall judge by the words and where I go.
Cause the fruits where your beer expose you.
Because pride, pride and a something where you seek and hide. You will make you fall in a sin and die. Don't fall a Lucifer that guy lied. Lose everything and it's just because pride.
Pride and a something where you keep and hide. You will make you fall in a sin and die. Don't fall a Lucifer that guy lied. Lose everything and it's just because.
James said, the effectual, fervent prayer of a righteous man availeth much. So if you're here today looking for a miracle that is bringing the supernatural into history, you must be a effectual, fervent, righteous prayer. A number of years ago, I was doing an evangelistic crusade. A gentleman came in and said, we've just been warned that a major storm is coming and it will be here by 7 o'clock. And we prayed that God would hold the rain and we prayed that God would allow the service to go on and we prayed a safe prayer. At the end of the prayer, a 5'1" lady named Linda said, may I pray? Linda said, Lord, we are here doing what you ask us to do. You ask us to win people to Christ. We have spent money, time, energy to put this crusade together, doing what you told us to do. All the preachers did was just look at each other and wait for lightning to strike. As the rain came up to the stadium, the rain split. And then the rain came back together at the other end of the stadium. The preachers were being spiritually polite, but Linda gave an effectual, fervent prayer of a righteous person.
Weekday mornings has gotten a whole lot better on Radio WGKP FM. Tune in Monday through Friday from 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time for The William Dorsett Show as he brings to you the latest in Caribbean news and the best in Caribbean gospel and Christian music. Join The William Dorsett Show weekday mornings, 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, right here on Radio WGKP FM. Blazing the best in Caribbean gospel, holy hip-hop, and R&B. Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy, DJ GKP Sounds here. Join me right here, Monday through Friday from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for the Afterwork Praise Network, where we bring to you the best in Caribbean gospel, holy hip-hop, and R&B. We also bring to you news, views, interviews, song requests, and prayer requests. So, come back each and every day, Monday through Friday, from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on www.radiowgkpfm, the Afterwork Praise Network. Don't miss it.
Bigging up DJ GKP Sound. Why do them? GKP, tell them. Under your feet.
So Arise Radio, bringing you the flow every time.
Radio WGKPFM, blazing the best,
the best
in Caribbean gospel,
holy hip hop, and R&B.
Station on the hill, MZ Radio London.
The music to encourage and the word to strengthen. God First Radio, GFR 102.9.
It have a vibe in the air right now. Everybody want Jesus. Oh, nah, nah. Yes, it have a vibe in the air right now. Everybody want Jesus. Ready to go, to go, to go, to go, to go. Oh, oh, oh. We ready to go, to go, to go, to go, to go.
Hey, hey.
No, sir.
Pull it, pull it, pull it.
It have a vibe in the
brand new music.
No, every
Trinidad and Tobago.
Jesus.
Blessed Messenger. Joshua Ali.
Right.
And my boy,
everybody.
DJ Jazzy.
Jesus.
Something called Charge Up.
To go.
Brand new.
Oh, to go.
Brand new.
To go.
Charge up the atmosphere.
charge. It's getting even more charge. Because we're going to put Satan under our feet. We're going to put Satan under our feet. Sister Izzy, come on in.
David Sugar Lion with a little smaller stone. 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 Hit it!
I don't know about you, but something about this one, it strike a nerve, it strike a chord. And you see, whenever you see a tune strike a chord with GKP, you know when GKP break it off, it's going straight up the charts. It's going all the way to number one on the chart. Tell everybody that I say so.
Davy Sugar Lion with a little smaller stone. 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 Hit it! Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole world. He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole world. He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole world. He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole world. He got Asia. He got Jamaica. He got Africa. Venezuela. He got America. He got Canada. He got Bermuda. He got Australia. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Under my feet.
Oh, so you trying to get me?
Huh?
Oh, no, not this time.
Nah.
You better step away and get behind the line.
Better.
You can't touch me.
Nope.
Because I'm God's plan.
Nope.
You better get to the right or the left, man.
Oh.
You can't see me.
Nope.
I'm invisible.
Hey.
I'm so Holy Ghost filled,
yes,
and untouchable. So anointed,
yes,
and blessed by the best.
Yep.
You better think again,
yes,
because I take no mess.
Boom.
Satan is under my feet.
Yes,
Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet, under my feet. Hey, Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet, under my feet. Hey,
devil chaser, water walker, blind healer, miracle worker, great redeemer, my conqueror, the great redeemer, the light of the world. Satan is under my feet.
Sister Izzy on the beat, man. Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona can't touch me. Corona can't touch me. I'm Holy Ghost filled by the Almighty. Corona can't touch me. Corona can't touch me. I'm Holy Ghost filled by the Almighty. I'm well. It's your girl, Sister Izzy on the beat, man. Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona can't touch me. Corona can't touch me. I'm Holy Ghost filled by the Almighty. Corona can't touch me. Corona can't touch me. I'm Holy Ghost filled by the Almighty. I'm
Davy Sugar Lion with a little smaller stone. 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 Hit it! Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. Satan is under my feet. He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole world. He got a whole world. Yes, he got a whole
Corona can't touch me. Corona can't touch me. I'm Holy Ghost filled by the Almighty. Corona can't touch me. Corona can't touch me. I'm Holy Ghost filled by the Almighty. I'm well anointed and me not go nowhere. You think say you have me, but me no show no fear. Jesus on my side and that you must know. So stay away from me, you dirty virus. Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Will you dirty girl, cause me not follow you.
Baby sugar lion with a little small stone. Baby sugar lion with a little small stone. Baby sugar lion with a little small stone.
You
baby
must be certain of believing in my skin. So bye bye corona and simply disappear. Jesus say rebuke you and you must be gone. So don't come near me, you dirty little girl. Yes, be gone. By where you come from, back to the pits of hell from which you come. So don't call for me and don't sneeze on me. Better yet, just don't come near me. Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Oh, Savior trying to get me. Oh, let it work. I'm Savior trying to get me. Oh, let it work. I'm
Savior trying to get me. Oh, let it work.
I'm Savior trying to get me. Oh, let it work. I'm Savior trying to get me. Oh, no, it won't work. I'm Savior trying to get me. Oh, no, it won't work. I'm told you're trying to get me. Oh no, it won't work. I'm Holy Ghost filled, you dirty little germ. So get behind me, Satan. You don't belong here. I'm gonna knock you out like Jesus is near. I told you once and I'll tell you twice. Don't step to me, cause I'll lice all you out. You think I'm playing? Then run up on me. I got some hand sanitizer on my keys. Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? You caused a pandemic across the whole world. You think you a big woman, you dirty little girl? So who sent you here? And what's your agenda? I think it's time to go. And you better remember, if you come back again, you'll reap what you sow. If you don't believe me, just give it a try. I'll Clorox you out and I'll let you air dry. You think I'm afraid? You think that I fear Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? See, you're messing with my family and you're messing with my friends. Now they're all home cleaning end to end. Everybody's spending money like there's no tomorrow. See what you caused, now they're gonna have to borrow. Your time has expired, and you must disappear. Don't you dare look back, cause I made it very clear. You better listen and hear me clear. Don't come back, cause I'll make you disappear. Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona who? Corona what? Corona who?
You want speed, 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 you want spe
Jesus Christ. I don't know about none of you, but I gotta blow up the airways for Jesus Christ. Good evening to you, Wisdom Kingdom. Good evening to Orville Rick West.
All
right. Blessings right back at you, my brother.
Hey, look at people coming, coming, coming. Watch them raising dust. Look, they're coming, coming. Why are
King of Kings.
Tell me what is your faith? Tell me what is your faith? Tell me what is your faith? Tell me what is your faith?
Who do we serve?
Jesus.
Lion or
Judah.
Alpha and Omega. If God be for me, who can be against?
Shut!
Devil is a liar.
The enemy wanted my soul. He trying to corrupt what I know. It's like the higher I go, the more that I fold, but
devil is a liar.
The enemy wanted my soul. He trying to corrupt what I know. It's like the higher I go, yeah. Cause the devil want my soul. I had to tell him it's no. You're not afraid, we'll fall. So I had to tell him it's no. You're not afraid, you will fall. Yo, devil beneath my feet. 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 Devil beneath my feet.
I tell you, be easy, easy, easy. I don't talk to you already. Wisdom Kingdom on the inside as well. Sizzling soca set. Say DJ GKP on fire.
My spiritual message from
nice to have you guys on the inside, man. What's going on with God First Radio on 102.9 FM? All the way down there in Antigua. Mr. William Dorset and the crew down there in Antigua. What's going across down in Antigua on Soul Arise Radio? Prophet Stan Shaw Cornelius. Nice to have you on the lock, sister, sis. MZ Radio London up there in London, UK.
Surely goodness and mercy.
Mr. Soji Harmony.
Follow me.
MZ Radio London. What's going on with DJ Jai? Shuggy Touch. Salt FM UK crew. Big respects every time to 963 IMG. Always on the lock. All the big sister stations all around the globe. Locked on strong. Taking the gospel to the world, man. Big, big, big respects to my brother,
spiritual.
Jesus Rambo.
Jesus.
Ripped up the scene,
Savior.
Mash it up. Big, big, big tune, big, big, big album. Yo,
peace.
Energy hot on the inside. We continue with the jam, we continue with the good music.
Praise our Lord, praise Jesus.
So I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. Yes, he restoreth my soul.
He restoreth my soul.
He leads me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Here though I walk to the valley of death, I know thou art with me. So I will fear no evil.
Look at the rings, we've been grinding.
numbers, they ain't lying. Look at my eye, you see the grind. I cannot hide it, gotta be God. It's gotta be Jesus. Gotta be God. Gotta be Jesus. Oh my God. Gotta be Jesus. Gotta be God. Gotta be Jesus. Yeah. Ain't no more capping, I'm back on the beat. I graduated in 2015. That was a summer that I couldn't sleep. I had to look to the Lord for peace. Not some labels that wanted to meet. Can't even meet. I'm out of reach. I got my mama a horn of the whip. And she got the keys. It isn't a lease. Now I'm just scared of me losing it all. I know that pride before the fall. I got some brothers I can't even call. Could deal like a friend when there's money involved. I make a bang on the beat. Kaboom. I talk to God in my sleep. I do. She don't even call me RG. Raul. Ain't nothing new. It's gotta be.
Walk with me, Jesus. Talk with me, talk with me. The creator of the mountains, the land and seas. Oh Lord, you father rain and you gave us the air we breathe. We wanna thank you, mighty King. For giving us everything, no. This is our appreciation for the love you keep giving. Lord, I love you. I love you.
Thank you for loving me.
Thank you for loving
you
me.
Help me. I was sinking deep.
I was sinking deep.
One desire
is to give. I'm chasing after you, cause I want you to hold my hand. Sometimes I feel so weak, it forces me on my knees. But then you make sense, that's where you wanted me. Lord, I love you.
You love me, Lord. Thank you for loving me.
Time right now. Let me take some time to talk to somebody real quick before we shut down the program for the evening. We got 10 minutes on the upswing. 10 minutes on the upswing. The top of the hour. So time for us to talk a little bit. Tell you why we do what we do. What is all this about? What is the meaning of all of this gospel music and jumping and waving and having a good time for Jesus Christ? Yeah, why we do this? It's because we have the joy of our Lord on the inside of us. The Bible talks about the joy of the Lord is our strength. Yeah. But we have that strength just not so that we could go into heaven. We ain't just saved so that we could go into heaven. We are saved so that we can be a blessing, so that rivers of living waters can flow out of us and we can bless somebody. We about blessing people. We about the blessing business. We just about playing music and having fun. No, 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 no. If you think that's what we about, you got it wrong. We in the blessing business. Yeah, rivers of living water must flow from us to the world. The world must see us, see the joy That flows from us, and they must want some of this joy. And we must look for every opportunity to share the good news. So I'm sharing the good news with somebody on this evening, because you know why? Somebody out there don't know Jesus Christ. They probably heard about him. They probably grew up around Christians. They probably even went to church all their life. They probably don't even understand what this is all about. So let me break it down for you. You see, sin must be paid for, right? You see, God has a law in place. Everything that is a law cannot be broken, all right? If you break the law, you're going to pay the price for the law that you broke. And so just likewise, for example, there's the law of gravity. What goes up must come down, right? There is a law. And so God's law cannot be broken. God said the wages of sin is death. So you must pay for your sins, all right? So in order to pay for your sins, if you do not accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, it means that you're going to pay for your own sins for yourself. But Jesus made it so easy. God made it so plain and easy for us. He sent his son to die in our place. He was the perfect sacrifice. He was the perfect substitute. He died in our place. Because sin has to be paid for, so he already paid for it. It's already paid for. You understand? The penalty has already been paid. So nobody else needs to pay for their own sin. In effect, nobody needs to pay for their own sin because it's already paid for. But it's not that easy. It's not right there. You gotta accept it and you gotta believe. You gotta accept the gift. You gotta say, I want it and I receive it and I believe it. And if you do that, the Bible says salvation is yours. And if you do that tonight, my friends, I want you to send me a text real quick, 609-232-2924, and I'm going to give you some additional information on what you need to do thereafter. 609-232-2924, and I'm going to give you some information. But right now, I want you to say a little prayer with me real quick. Say, Father God, I receive it. I believe that I'm a sinner, and I believe that you came to die in my place, and I want to receive the gift of eternal life. I know that I'm a sinner and I repent of my sins, and I want Jesus Christ to be my Lord and Savior, and I want to live for you. I want you to write my name in the Lamb's Book of Life, and I want to live for eternity with you in heaven. In Jesus' name I pray. Friend, if you did that, send me a text, 609-232-2924. I'm going to give you some additional information. But if not, if you're feeling a problem, if you're feeling a kind of way to send me a text, no problem. Just go to church, find a good Bible preaching church, and start going to church, start reading, start praying, and continue from there, my friends, all right? Angels and saints are right now in heaven rejoicing. If you said that prayer with me tonight, you are saved, my friends. And I thank God for you. I bless the Lord for you on tonight, my friends. Yes, indeed. Say it again, Sister Easy. There's no repentance in the grave. Time for me to take 2 steps to the rear and get myself out of here. It was a blast. I wish it could last. But at last, your boy GKP Sound. I'll be in the past, man. I want to thank my special guest, Jesus Rambo, all the way from Clarendon, Jamaica. He was on the inside this evening. Thank you very much, bro. Love and appreciate you. Love and appreciate all mine. All my folks still locked on onto YouTube. Appreciate all of you. Love you guys to the maximum. Those of you on www.radiowgkpfm.com, love and appreciate you guys. God First Radio 102.9 FM down there in Antigua, Barbuda. Good night to you guys. So Arise Radio, good night to you guys. MZ Radio London, good morning, London. Salt FM UK. Good morning to you guys. 963 IMG over there in New York City. Nice to have you guys on the lock. Good night to you. Each and every one of you. Good night. God bless. GKP Songs is out. Keep it on lock 24/7, 365. The action continues. www.radiowgkpfm.com. Jesus Rambo, Kingdom Principle album, brand spanking new Monster album, Kingdom Principle. This one is called Pride.
Jesus Rambo,
oh,
I see it and I run.
Too much pride.
Too much pride.
If you hear this, hear the Bible. That's what Jesus said. If he warn you, we warn you. You are disciple. Okay. Jesus Rambo.
Thank you very much, Sister Izzy.
Rango.
Appreciate you.
Too much pride.
Too much pride.
If you hear this, hear the Bible. Cause Jesus said, if you want you, we want you. You are disciple.
Okay. You see pride. Pride and a something for you seek and hide. He will make you fall in a sin and die. No father Lucifer, that guy lied. Lose everything and not just because pride. Pride and a something for you keep and hide. He will make you fall in a sin. You know I see your soul again, me I ask you. You a live where you preach or practice. I be a actor, me sit an actress. And me pray don't reach where you not this. Me want close to God like Johnny Baptist. No for them now live by the Bible. I just fear when you run down and tiger. You shall judge by the words and where I go. Cause the fruits where you bear expose you. Because pride, pride and a something where you seek and hide. You will make you fall in a sin and die. Don't fall a Lucifer that guy lied. Lose everything and it just because
something where you keep on hide. You will make you fall in a sin and die. Don't follow Lucifer that guy lied. Lose everything and the justice.
No matter them a move too fleshy. A Satan tempted you take it. And I saw this card better left it. But to no have a picture that will no petty. Proverbs 6-7 things that don't like. I mean, hope say you are reading a good book. You see a lying tongue and a proud look. Plus your quick fish and blood by your foot.
Wicked heart in a hell you have a well cook. Fars will be the truth when you look. Make sure you no listen how well hook.
Had the Bible me speak and I got hook. Listen, you better read the book of Matthew. You better read the book of Matthew. You better read the book of Matthew. Jesus Rambo. Christian, Jesus one good, good Christian. Loyalty and loving a Christian. Check the message and listen of the question. Are you a eager chicken head Christian? Read your Bible, start be a Christian. Fast and pray and listen this Christian. Summer on the turn pagan Christian. Sleep you asleep on a wake up Christian. But on the turn religious Christian. Satan I use you one day a Christian. My sheep, hear my voice and my sheep. Christian, but we can't tell you him a come back Christian. You are I, you a turn back Christian. Make sure
sure you're ready when he come back, Christian. Jesus know your works now, Christian. Stop try prove to the world now, Christian.
Oh, Jesus, right. Oh, shut them out there, I'll be ready.
From the scripture, you know why you're not.
Time for us to pull it down. Thank you guys very, very, very much.
What you mean, you know what?
This is where I gotta take my leave. Thank you guys very, very much. God bless you guys richly. Love you guys. Good night and goodbye.